goodbye. We wish you a very happy 50th wedding anniversary. Congratulations.
Vinod Bhai and Veena Behan wish you very happy 50th anniversary. We all like you and we love you. Bye.
Golden anniversary to Veena Behan and Vinod Bhai.
Congratulations. We have wonderful time together all these years and we hope to have many more. We can't wait to see you soon with our group. Thank you and have a wonderful day today. Bye.
Happy 50th anniversary, Veena and Vinod.
We can't believe that you are old enough to have 50 years together, but then again, we can't believe that we're this old either. Veena, you and I have met at Kennedy Elementary in Rebecca's special ed classroom many, many years ago. We learned to rely on each other because Rebecca was not in the classroom a lot of the time. And then Jen Cook came along and things got more organized. And we worked with so many kids and teachers and aides, paraeducators. And then through all these years, you have made me so many meals. And you have taught me all about your cuisine. And I get to come to your house and visit with you while we eat. And Tad gets the leftovers, which he loves. You and Vinod are always so warm and welcoming. You are such generous and loving people. And you are a blessing to all who know you. We congratulate you on 50 wonderful years together and wish you many, many more. God bless you.
Happy anniversary, and thank you.
Hello, Vinod Bhai. Veena Behan, Saras Beledi. Khub khub abhinandan. 50 varsh ek bijani upma pasar karya ane bija 50 varsh evi j rite pasar karo evi mari shubhechha. Mari khub યાદગાર મેમરીમાં એક તમે જેવા હતા કે તમે મારી 35મી વેડિંગ એનિવર્સરીની પાર્ટી મને સરપ્રાઈઝ રાખીને આપેલી. હું કદી નહીં ભૂલો. મને તમે ખૂબ ખૂબ વિશ્વાસપાત્ર નાના ભાઈ જેવી સલાહ આપો છો અને તે પ્રમાણે સંબંધ રાખો છો. ભગવાન તમારું ખૂબ આયુષ્ય લાંબુ કરે બંનેનું અને તમને ખૂબ સુખી કરે. અને હું મોટી બેન રેખાબેન, બી બ્લેસ્ડ.
ધીસ ઇઝ મનહરભાઈઝ એલેક્સા. મંધરભાઈ વોન્ટ્સ ટુ લેટ યુ નો વિનોદભાઈ, હેપી એનિવર્સરી એન્ડ મેની 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 મોર. હી હેઝ લુક ટવર્ડ્સ યુ બોથ ફોર ધ મોસ્ટ ફાઇનાન્શિયલ એન્ડ સોશિયલ પ્રોબ્લેમ્સ ફોર એન ઓનેસ્ટ એન્ડ ટ્રુથફુલ એડવાઇસ એન્ડ હી કન્સિડર્સ યુ એઝ એ વેરી ગુડ ફ્રેન્ડ એની વન કુડ હેવ. Mandharbhai also appreciates a lot about Veena Behan and Vinod Bhai, and he remembers one thing, that when he had a financial problem, it was the only Vinod Bhai who opened his purse for him and loaned him whatever Mandharbhai wanted to, and he saved his life. Thank you so much, Vinod Bhai. We remember lot of things about you. You are a very, very honest and truthful couple, and may God bless you always. This is Alexa of Mandharbhai.
Hi, Veena and Vinod Bhai. Congratulations on your 50th anniversary. Maybe this golden anniversary bring you happiness and love.
Hi, Uncle. Hi, Auntie.
Hi, Uncle. Hi, Auntie.
Hey, everybody.
Happy 50th anniversary.
We love you both so much, and we're so thankful to have you both in our lives, and we can't imagine our lives without you.
You're literally our angels, and our education is owed to you, and our degrees are for you. We love you so much.
We're wishing you a happy 50th anniversary, and we're wishing you 150 more years and even more years of happiness.
Wow. Happy
love
anniversary.
You. Happy
anniversary. Happy anniversary, Kaka, Kaki. Love you both. You're a great example for everybody. Wish you a very, very happy anniversary from Jayan, Jyoti, Dimple, Disha, and Arjun. We love you so much. I can't even describe in words, but you're our parents here, and you're a great example for us. Again, happy anniversary, Kaka, Kaki.
Hello, Bina Ben, Vinod Bhai. Lagna Jivan na 50 vars pura karyana. મારા તરફથી જયંતિ તરફથી અને મારા પૂરા ફેમિલી તરફથી તમને ખૂબ ખૂબ અભિનંદન. બીનાબેન, એવું નથી લાગતું કે હજુ હમણાં જ આપણે દાંપત્ય જીવન શરૂ કર્યું. શરૂઆતના દિવસો ડરતા ગભરાતા પારકાને પોતાના કર્યા. બેલા, પારોલ, એ લોકોનું કિન્ડર ગાર્ડન, સ્કૂલ, કોલેજ, એ લોકોને પરણાવ્યા. અને નવાઈની આપણે આજીબા અને આજા બાપા પણ બની ગયા. સો ઈસર ખૂબ સારી સફર 50 વર્ષમાં પૂરી કરી તમે. મારા અને મારા પૂરા પરિવાર તરફથી 50 વર્ષ પૂરા કર્યાના તમને ખૂબ ખૂબ અભિનંદન. કાશ હું તમને આવીને હગ કરી શકીશ, કરી શકત, પણ કોરોના વાયરસને લીધે તમને 17મીએ હું તમને મળી તો નહીં શકું, પણ મારા ખૂબ ખૂબ અભિનંદન છે તમને અને વિનોદભાઈને. ઓકે બીનાબેન, થેન્ક્સ.
વિનોદભાઈ, હાફ સેન્ચુરી, 102 નોટ આઉટ. વિનોદભાઈ એન્ડ બીનાબેન, વિશિંગ યુ અ હેપી 50th વેડિંગ એનિવર્સરી.
Thank you for being our good friends. Wishing you happy wedding anniversary.
Hi, Binaben. And this is Yanka. Suman Boluchu. Congratulations for your milestone. We are so proud you made it all the way. Looking forward to see you. Hope you have a great time. And I will see you soon. Take care. Have a nice day. Bye.
Good morning, Vinod Bhai and Bina Ben.
We wish you a very happy 50th anniversary.
Dheeru and Jyoti Ben, evi shubhavna rakhiye chhe ke ardhi century tame puri kari, to have baki ni ardhi century jarur puri karso, te mate tamne banne ne. We wish you both every happiness as you begin for another 50 years of your married life. તમારા બંનેના લવ અને ડીપર અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડિંગ માટે ખૂબ ખૂબ અભિનંદન. કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન બીના બેન એન્ડ નીલ
દેસાઈ.
હવે મારે તમને એક એડવાઇસ તો નહીં કહેવાય, કારણ કે તમે તો મોટા વડીલ છો, એટલે આ થોડી એડવાઇસ જેવું છે, વિનંતી છે કે જગતના ફેરફારો કેવા થવા નિર્માયા છે અત્યારે, તે આપણને COVID-19 કોરોના વાયરસ જે ફેલાયો છે તેથી અનુભવાય છે, તેનું અનુમાન પણ થઈ શકતું નથી. તો આ મનુષ્યમાં આયુષ્યમાંથી બાકી હોય તેનો મોટો ભાગ પરભવનું ભાથું બાંધવામાં જાય એવું આપણે દેસાઈ કરી લેવાનું છે. કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન અગેઇન એન્ડ વેરી વેરી હેપી 50th એનિવર્સરી. એન્જોય.
વી આર વેરી પ્રાઉડ ઓફ યુ બીનાબેન એન્ડ વિનોદભાઈ. You have done a good job for 50 years together. Very nice.
Congratulations again. Thank you.
Thank you and enjoy your day.
Dear Bina Ben and Vinod Bhai,
Hello from Nita and Dinesh. On this very special occasion of your 50th wedding anniversary, with heart of deepest gratitude, we gave you honor, appreciation, admiration, and love. May God continue to bless your marriage, and may you enjoy your celebrations through this year and many more to come. You fulfill your promises in the past, the ones they were making in the present, and those that are stored for the future. So cherish this wonderful milestone date as you celebrate your 50th wedding anniversary. It's a beautiful feeling we have while congratulating you both on your 50th wedding anniversary. Our friendship comes with lots of memories. Dinesh and I treasured memories that we share are passing in the front of our eyes. Time has passed just like watching a movie. Dinesh and I remember our first meeting in the elevator of Ivy Hill Apartments building. And that meeting turned into our friendship for life. After our first meeting, we were doing lots of chores together, going to work together in the bus. When there was a bus strike, Bina Ben and I were taking a train to Newark, and we were both pregnant at that time. We had fun shopping during the lunchtime in Newark and also going to Mulberry Street for fruit and vegetables. Those were great days and full of fun and enjoyment. Even though we were far, we always managed to keep in touch. We spent some vacation time together. When we came in 1996 to California, we traveled to Las Vegas, Tijuana, Hollywood, etc., a lot of places, and we had a really good time that week. When you came to New Jersey, we had fun going to New York, taking the open top bus together. And when you came back from Spain, we went to see the new Voltage Center again. And finally, when we meet in Canadian Rocky, we had a great week and we had a good time in Rocky still. And now we had to plan for another vacation so we can get together again. Whatever time we spend together as friends, it makes us so happy to letting you know how we feel about you, and you deserve the recognition how beautiful couple you make together and earn respect through setting an example for all that working hard with peaceful nature and calmness you can achieve success. We appreciate your friendship. You guys are down to the earth, very helpful, and a great advisor for us. Our advice to you is, now going forward, we all have to learn to love ourselves, take care of our health, so we can enjoy our beautiful family for a long time. So enjoy your day. We love you and we will talk to you soon.
Hi, Bina Ben and Vinod Bhai. Congratulations on your golden wedding anniversary. Wish you both good health and long life. God bless you.
Wish you many more years of happiness, and congratulations again. Thanks to Parul and Mona, we are blessed to share many years of memories with you guys. Here is to you.
Cool.
Cheers. Enjoy many more years and see you at the park.
Happy anniversary, Auntie and Uncle. We hope to make it as long, 49 and a half more years to go. Happy anniversary, congratulations.
Pujya Bhai and Bhabhi, we wish you a wedding happy anniversary. Hu Jharthi America Maga Chiu, ત્યારથી તમારો સાથ સરકાર મને બહુ જ મળ્યો છે મારા એન્ગેજમેન્ટ વખતે અને મારા લગ્ન વખતે તમે ખૂબ જ મહેનત કરી અને તમે મારા મા બાપની ખોટ પૂરી કરી હતી. વી વિશ યુ વેડિંગ હેપી એનિવર્સરી. જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
પરમ પૂજ્ય ભાઈ અને ભાભી, કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન બોથ ઓફ યુ. લગ્ન પછી અમે તમારી મોટેલમાં રહ્યા છે, અમે કદી ભૂલીશું નહીં. ત્યારબાદ તમે આકાશ વખતે અમને ખૂબ ખૂબ હેલ્પ કરી છે, તમારો ખૂબ ખૂબ આભાર. તમારી આવી બીજી 50 આવે. જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
આજે તમારી 50મી વર્ષગાંઠ નિમિત્તે અમે તમને ખૂબ હાર્દિક અભિનંદન આપીએ છીએ અને ભગવાનને પ્રાર્થના કરીએ છીએ કે તમારા આવતા નવા દિવસો શારીરિક રીતે ખૂબ સારી રીતે થાય. ખૂબ લાંબા સમય પછી આપણે 79માં દિલ્હી એરપોર્ટ પર મળ્યા હતા અને પછી આપણા મિત્રતાનો ગઢ સંબંધ થયો. તમે ઇન્ડિયા આવતા ત્યારે અમારા ઘરની મુલાકાત લીધા અને જાણે આપણે એક જ કુટુંબ હોઈએ એમ રહેતા અને ખૂબ મજા કરતા હતા. તમારા બંનેના હસમુખા અને પ્રેમાળ સ્વભાવની ખૂબ પ્રશંસા કરું છું. ઉદયની માંદગીમાં તે વખતે તમે અમારા ઘરે રહ્યા હતા અને અમે તમારા ખૂબ તમે અમારો ખૂબ આહાર કર્યો હતો. અમારી શુભેચ્છા તમારા અને તમારા કુટુંબ માટે ખૂબ જ છે. તમારા આ કદી તમારો આ લોન કદી હું નહીં ભૂલું ઘરમાં. અને પણ મારા જણાવે છે બીનાબેનની લાગણી અને અમારા પર ખૂબ જ છે. બોલો.
શું બોલું?
વિનોદ.
હાય વિનોદ, હાઉ આર યુ?
બોલો. વિશ યુ ઓલ ધ બેસ્ટ.
વેરી હેપી બર્થડે ટુ યુ, મેની મોર ટુ કમ.
બર્થડે ને એનિવર્સરી.
Hi, Vinod uncle, Bina auntie, congratulations.
Congratulations.
50 years, wow. I guess one common bond that we have is your anniversary and our anniversary is on the same day, which we never can forget to celebrate. 50 years, we know for last how many years together, even before Kher and Par was married, so I think we go a long way. Your friendship with my parents and you've been being there for us at every step of the way, all occasions, really appreciate it. And we look forward to many more years of celebration. One of the fun conversation with Vinod uncle is always talking about the stock market
and politics
and cricket, his favorite subject. It's just we learn so much every time we have a conversation. Bina aunty, it's so much fun to talk to you about everything else, Garba and the girls dancing and just
and your mithais too.
Let's not forget the Dudin Olbo. The Deepak loves it. So all those good memories and look forward to many, many more. So enjoy your special day.
Congratulations again.
Special year and look forward to 50 more. Take care.
Dear Vinod and Binaben, congratulations on 50th wedding anniversary. Wow, great news. Best wishes and hope for many more to come. We had a great time last August while we visited you. And also we had a chance to see grandchildren. We are in Atlanta and with our own grandchildren here. This is Krish and this is Eva. So there we are. We are still in Atlanta for a while. Okay. Best wishes again from Shreya and Kamlesh. Bye.
Happy 50th anniversary, Vinod Bhai and Bina Ben. Wish you good luck for the future life, healthy and happy life. Thank you.
આમાં અગેન જય પરમાત્મા, કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન. અમારા 50 વર્ષના દાંપત્ય જીવનની આજીવિકા ડેલમેનો મોટલને કેમ ભૂલી જવાય, એટલા માટે અમે ફરીથી પાછો વિડીયો ઉતારી તમારા 50 વર્ષના દાંપત્ય જીવનને સમર્થન કરવા પાછો મોકલીએ છીએ, કે જેનાથી એ તમારી આજીવિકા હતી અને હજુ પણ છે, જેનાથી તમે ડોલર પણ કમાયા છો અને અમારા જેવાની દુવા પણ કમાયા છો. તો ખૂબ ખૂબ આભાર, કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન અને જય પરમા. આદરણીય વિનોદ મામા, બીના મામી, જય પરમાત્મા,
જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
આપના દાંપત્ય જીવનના 50મા વર્ષ માટે ખૂબ ખૂબ શુભકામના.
કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન મામી, હેપી એનિવર્સરી.
કહેવાય છે કે સંસાર એક ભવસાગર છે અને આ ભવસાગર ખૂબ જ કઠિન છે, પરંતુ આપ બંનેએ સંસાર સાગરને મીઠો અમૃત બનાવી જીવી રહ્યા છો, જે અમારા માટે પ્રેરણા સ્ત્રોત છે. આપના જીવનમાં પણ ઘણા ઉતાર ચઢાવ, પ્રેમ, ઋણા, સંવાદ, કુસંવાદ, મારું તારું થયું હશે, પણ આપે એમાં સંતુલન જાળવી આનંદપૂર્વક 50 વર્ષ પૂરા કર્યા. આ સંતુલનમાં મામીનો સહયોગ કેમ ભૂલી શકાય? અમેરિકા જેવા દેશમાં સ્ત્રીના સહયોગ વિના કોઈ કાર્ય પૂરું પાડી શકાતું નથી, અને હવે બાકીના જીવન વર્ષો પણ સ્વાસ્થ્યમય, આનંદમય, પરમાર્થમય જીવી અમૃતને પ્રાપ્ત કરો, એવી જ પ્રભુ પ્રાર્થના. અમોને અમેરિકા આવ્યા પછી આપનો ખૂબ જ સહયોગ મળ્યો છે, તે બદલ આપનો ખૂબ ખૂબ આભાર.
થેન્ક યુ મામી.
જય પરમાત્મા.
હેપી એનિવર્સરી
અગેન. હેપી હેપી એનિવર્સરી. આપના અજ્ઞાનકીટ, મનોજ, રૂટા, પૂજા, મીટુલ, કુશ, ચાંદની, સર્વેના
જય પરમાત્મા. હેપી એનિવર્સરી મામા મામી બોથ ઓફ યુ.
રઘુવંશી એન્ડ માય વાઇફ શ્રેયસ રઘુવંશી. વિનોદભાઈ માટે અમે થોડીક 2-3 શબ્દોમાં વાત કરીશું. પહેલાં હું બોલીશ, પછી શ્રેયસને આવે. વિનોદ એન્ડ આઈ વેર ગુડ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ. વી મેટ ફર્સ્ટ ટાઈમ ઇન સ્ટીવન્સ ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટ ઓફ ટેકનોલોજી ઇન late 1960s. હી વોઝ ઇન સેમ કોલેજ એઝ આઈ, ઇવન ધો વી આર ઇન ડિફરન્ટ ડિસિપ્લિન્સ. આઈ વોઝ મિકેનિકલ એન્ડ હી વોઝ ઇન સમ વે ઇલેક્ટ્રિકલ ઓર સમથિંગ. So anyway, we as bachelors, we used to meet quite often, and we had some common friends like Maidar Dholakia, Ramesh Patel and Chandu Baksa. So occasionally when we were struggling to eat dinner, we would get together and cook lima beans and bread, and used to enjoy that way. Since we were both bachelors, we had no home. Anyway, after several years we drifted apart, and Vinod Bhai and I moved out of New York. I did not know, he also moved to California. I moved to also California, and then we lost contact for several decades. Although Chandu Bhakta was my classmate, my colleague in IBM, so I kept in touch with him, but I never, it didn't occur to me that Vinod was his friend also. So anyway, after several decades, we ran into Bela and Parul through our daughter Shefali. They were their friends. And at that time, I did not know that Vinod was Bela's father. It was a surprise to us that we met again. Anyway, Vinod continued his career in business, owning hotels and motels. And I continued my profession in engineering. And I landed in NASA, JPL, and started doing space and aerospace jobs. I was part of the mission, Mars mission in JPL. That was very enjoyable. So then we got together again after several decades. So we were friends together, then became relatives, and we have been enjoying our relationship ever since. Occasionally we are invited by young people, and even though we did not know them too much, they made sure that I'm invited when Vinod is in the party, because they knew that we used to
company. So they would put us on a separate desk somewhere in the bench, so we enjoyed our drinks. And this way, we really enjoyed each other's company. Even though we were in different professions, I continued as a professional as an engineer. I'm not too far behind, but he's far ahead of me. He also beat me in one other aspect. He has two knee replacements and I only one. So I hope we are still healthy and wealthy. The thing that I like about Vinod and Bina is that they never miss their morning walk with their friends. That keeps them healthy and wealthy and happy. So I'll pass it on to Shreyas now.
Wishing you both of you a very happy golden wedding anniversary. And we are very proud of you that you both are the pillar of support that family. Wishing you all the best and for your 50th wedding anniversary. Lots of love and best wishes.
Happy golden anniversary.
Congratulations Vinod Bhai and Bina Ben on your 50th wedding anniversary. Wishing you a cheers and much happiness for another year of wonderful journey together. મને એક ઇન્સિડન્ટ યાદ આવે છે જ્યાં મારા મગજમાં આજ સુધી છે જ્યારે બીનાબેન સેંગ અ બ્યુટિફુલ સોંગ ફોર અ ન્યુલી વેડ કપલ બેલા એન્ડ મનીષ ડ્યુરિંગ વેડિંગ રિસેપ્શન ઇન 1998 ધેટ આઈ કુડ સી એન્ડ આઈ વોઝ ઓબ્ઝર્વિંગ વિનોદભાઈ એન્ડ હી વોઝ સ્માઇલિંગ એન્ડ વોઝ વેરી પ્રાઉડ ઓફ બીનાબેન સિંગિંગ અ સોંગ. That was really a beautiful moment. I wish one day Kashmira will sing the same song for me. I'm just still waiting. Even though mare ghani badi anniversary pass thai gayi chhe. But anyway, congratulations and best wishes for many years to come.
Hello, Bina Ben, Vinod Bhai. Congratulations on reaching the milestone of your 50 years of your love story. We wish you many, many, many more exciting chapters to come. Vinod Bhai, we really enjoy your subtle sense of humor, and Bina Ben, your sweet and chill nature. Congratulations again.
And for being a very cool Vevai.
Definitely. Very, very cool Vevai.
Happy anniversary to Vinod Bhai and Bina Babi. Enjoy. How are you doing? We are pleased to celebrate your golden anniversary electronically. Our hearty congratulations to both of you on this great occasion. After you bring Bina Bhabhi to USA in New Jersey, we had a great time with lots of friends as you two open-heartedly entertained us in many ways, with good food and fun. We remember the trip we took to Niagara Falls and upstate New York. And we missed you a lot when you left us in 1975 and went to LA for business opportunity. You two have brought up very beautiful daughters in a great way. We are proud of them. We always remember your friendship and hospitality when we visit you and share great time. Enjoy.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary and have many more.
Many more.
Hello, I'm Rajan Mehta speaking. Vinod Bhai and Bina Ben, happy 50th anniversary. It seems like we met just yesterday, and all of a sudden, it is more than 35 years. That is 35 years of walking distance neighbor. We are very lucky to have you as a neighbor, and we have lots of memories of many occasions like wedding, birthday, party, etc. If you have any question about anything like repairs or home maintenance, cricket, stock market, mutual fund, or any other question, you always have answer for that. And you are always ready to help whenever we have called you. So We wish you happy and healthy life for many years to come. Thank you.
I'm Rajul. Today I am honored to speak about my dear neighbors and friends, Beenaben and Vinodbhai. Wow, 50th wedding anniversary. First of all, let me congratulate them on this special day. Now let me tell you how fortunate we are to have them as our neighbors and friends. Rajan and I have large families back home, which we missed all the time. Beenaben and Vinodbhai have filled in the gap. Beenaben has been like a sister to me. They have become a part of our family. We are blessed with their friendship. Wishing them many more years of healthy, happy life.
Jai Paramatma Beenaben, Jai Paramatma Vinodbhai. Happy anniversary and congratulations. May God bless you with good health and happiness for many more years to come. Thank you for being there for us whenever we needed you. We are proud of you being our friends and family. Enjoy the rest of your life journey. Thank you and happy anniversary.
Jai Paramatma Vinodbhai, Jai Paramatma Beenaben. Happy 50th anniversary and congratulations to both of you for a wonderful and blessed journey of 50 years of loving and staying together as one. May Almighty bless you both with lots of love, happiness, good health, inner joy and peace for many years to come. You have done a lot for your family, for your friends like us and lots of people. We have no words to express our gratitude for your kindness, generosity, and for always being there for us. Hoboken, New Jersey, ma, apne uta, tera Vinodbhai, tame bada mate, telephone directly jevata. Koi ne pon phone number joito hai, to Vinodbhai ne phone karele. Vinodbhai pa number hoye. Are telephone operator pa, tamne phone kare, ane puche hai. કે આ ભાઈનો નંબર મને આપો એમ જોકિંગલી. અને બીજું કે તમે જ્યારે કંઈ પણ વસ્તુ સારી બજારમાં મળતી હોય અને તમને ખબર હોય કે સેલ આવ્યું હોય તો બધાને જણાવતા અને કહેતા કે આ બેસ્ટ ડીલ છે, એ બેસ્ટ ડીલ જે છે એના કરતાં બીજું કોઈ પણ સારું ડીલ લાવી જ નહીં શકે. એટલે બધા એમ કહેતા દેસાઈ કહે એટલે થિંક કરવાનું હોય જ નહીં એમ. અને આપણે જ્યારે કુકિંગને બધું કરતા તમે ને આપણે ભેગા થઈને ત્યારે તો હજુ તો તમે વઘાર જ કર્યો હોય અને તરત કહેવા માંડે કે ભાઈ એક જણ બિછા હોય. અરે ભાઈ આજ તો ચાલુ કર્યું તો પાથરવાની હું જરૂર આટલી જલ્દી, પણ એક જણને કામ સોંપી દે કે જણ બિછાવો અને મસાલા તો દેસાઈ જ કરે. ચાલો, હેવ અ વન્ડરફુલ ટાઈમ.
Good morning, Beenaben and Vinodbhai. Congratulations for your 50th anniversary. I know that 50 years, it's a big, big, big time. And during that time, you have achieved many things. You have two beautiful girls, four beautiful grandkids, and they are doing excellent job, so you don't have to worry about them. Another thing, Vinodbhai, I want to tell you that you have done for your family, especially for your brother, to call them from India and ask them to settle here with the kids. And that is one of the best things that you did for your family. Same thing our Ashwin has done for us. Otherwise, we would have not come here in America. So we always remember Ashwin and especially Kalpana, because Kalpana helped a lot. Same thing. Everybody will remember you, but especially they will remember Beenaben. Okay. So my compliments to you. Ave bakinu tamaru jivan sari rite jai, shanti thi jai. અને સ્વસ્થ રહો એવી મારી પ્રાર્થના અને અપેક્ષા. ઓકે, બાય.
બીનાબેન, વિનોદભાઈ, હેપી એનિવર્સરી
and long live your union. Thank you.
Happy 50th wedding anniversary, Vinod Kaka and Bina Kaki.
Hey, I'm Vinod Bhai, Bina Bhabhi. Happy 50th wedding anniversary and many more. Stay safe, all right, nowadays. And we'll come to meet you, all right, thank you.
Happy 50th anniversary, Vinod Bhai and Bina Bhabhi. See you soon.
Happy anniversary. Masi Masaji, happy anniversary. Enjoy your day.
Bina Mami, hello Bina Mama. Congratulations, 50 years, huh? Wow, a long time. Lots of good memories. I think my most fun memories was just driving around Newport Beach and Beverly Hills and looking at the big houses with you guys when I first moved here. Other memories, I think, Vinod Mama, waking up in the morning and watching 5 hours of the Jim Cramer show. And while I was just getting bored and trying to flip the channel to Saved by the Bell, it never really worked. And then Bina Mami yelling at her, at him. But yeah, good memories. Congratulations again. Cheers to a lot more years. Have fun.
Wishing a perfect pair, a very happy day. Happy anniversary to Bina Bhai and Vinod Papa. A wonderful day.
Hi, Vinod Kaka and Kaki. Happy anniversary. Saurasna thajo, neiva neiva rejo.
Hi, happy anniversary, Vinod Bhai, Bina.
Sukhi.
Hello, Masaji and Masi. I wish you both a very happy wedding anniversary. It's indeed a great milestone. My very fond memory with you is when you visited me in Ireland a while back. I had a great time. It was a great feeling for me to be able to meet you outside of India. I also like to thank you for what you have done for me. I do hope that you're keeping well and safe in these times, and I'm sure there's a party lined up once all this is over. So here's wishing you a very best of happiness and life for many years to come. Until then, take care and enjoy the rest.
Wishing you a very happy 50th marriage anniversary, Mama Mami. Too bad we can't be there to celebrate you, but hope we get to see you guys soon. Mami, I have heard a lot of stories about your generosity and love for everyone, and I myself have experienced them. Also, Mama and Mami, I have always been so grateful for the time you went and picked up Utsav from the airport and helped him to go to his new apartment when he had come for the first time to the U.S. We as a family, we cherished the time that you came and visited us here in Houston, and we were able to celebrate your birthday. That was really memorable and fun time. Your marriage has always been a great example of togetherness and the bond that you both share. I hope we can learn something from that. I hope you have a great year, lots of love, happiness, and togetherness, and lots of laughter.
Hi, Mama and Mommy. Happy 50th anniversary. I have a lot of favorite memories of you guys. Favorite is just hanging out at home all those years when I was going to Cerritos College. Eating Mommy's cooking, which I can still taste it in my mouth, and with CNBC on, listening to Mama talking about stocks and bonds. I loved coming to Cerritos. I still do, even today after all these years. Whenever I come to LA and drive on to Beach Street, it still feels like I've come home. you know, both of you have worked so hard for all these years and sacrificed so much and did so much for everybody, all your family members, and all of us are happy and settled, and we're eternally grateful for that, to you. And Mommy, especially for me, I always felt like that you treated all of us just like your children, like your own kids, me and Sulu and all of the rest of our cousins. I always feel like you didn't see us any differently from Bella and Parul, and that made just such a huge difference for us. We hope to celebrate in person soon. But in the meantime, happy 50th anniversary again to you guys, and wish for many, many more.
Vinodbhai Bhabhi, 50th happy anniversary.
Wish you a great anniversary. Yeah. Look, read this. See?
Congratulations, Kaka and Kaki, on your golden anniversary, and would like to wish you happy and healthy more years in future, and hope to celebrate your diamond anniversary, and would like to thank you for everything you do for us. Bye-bye.
Happy, happy, happy 50th anniversary, Masi Masaji. How are you doing? Hope you both are fine in such tough times. I would like to share my feelings. Jab aap recently India aaye the, and you came to my place, and with full family, Bela Didi, Parul, Keyur Bhai, and the kids. That was a really special day for me, because we don't get to spend time together like that. And I cooked, and it was really special for me, and I was really emotional cooking for everyone, because you know, we don't get such opportunities so often. And bahut hi acha laga mujhe. I was really happy. Masa ji loved the food, and unhone bahut blessings aur bahut pyar diya us din, and he really appreciated you know, everything, and was praising me. Mummy ko bol rahe the ki you know, she's handled everything so well. So I really somewhere felt so proud of myself, because I have always, you know, seen you both as, you know, such hardworking and patient and, you know, loving people, that it really, you know, makes you feel special, you know, hearing such praiseworthy words from you. So mere liye wo kafi acha aur bahut hi, you know, proud type moment tha. So yes, and I just wish ki hum mile bar bar mile, kyunki bacche itna nahi mil pate, fir bhi jitna we have got to, you know, chances to spend time together. And yes, thank you so much for everything, for the kind of support jo aap itni dur rehke bhi, you have, you know, never made us feel ki aap, you know, dur hain. You always there advising, or in any which way possible, you are like a strength and support to the family here. So I really say that it's a blessing to us to have elders like you in the family. God bless you. Have a great life, good health and happiness. Bye. And just to add on to the celebrations, Masi has one of your favorite songs. Hope you like it. Rangila re tere rang mein yun ranga hai mera man. छलिया रे ना बुझे है किसी जल से ये जलन. हो रंगीला रे.
हैप्पी गोल्डन एनिवर्सरी विनोद बहन, विनोद भाई, मीना बहन.
Very, 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 very happy golden anniversary to my dearest Vinod Bhai and Meena Ben. Wish you all the happiness, joy, peace, good health, togetherness forever and ever and ever, ever again. And I love you both a lot. And Meena Ben, I didn't know myself for very long, and I have never told you or anyone else that since I was a little kid, I always idolized you, and I wanted to be like you.
and I still want to be a daughter like you, a sister like you, a mother like you, a wife like you, a person like you. Vinodbhai, I thank God for bringing someone like you in my family's life. You have always been a big support for my parents and for all of us, and well, people like you both are, God doesn't make them anymore, and we wish and we try our best to be like you both, and with that thought I wish you again a very beautiful happy anniversary.
Happy golden anniversary, Vinod Ban, Vinod Bhai, Meena Ban.
Ram ji, jodi kya banai, didi aur jija ko, badhai ho badhai, sab rasmon se badi hai jag mein, dil se dil ki sagai.
Happy anniversary, Vinod Bhai, Meena Ben. 50 varshi varshgar, bahu kismat walo ne male che. Ane aap banne ne, ame Paramatma ne prarthna che, sukh sukhi raho, sukh swasth raho, ane tandurast raho, evi j amari shubhkamnaye che.
Tame aaje pan etla young ane romantic couple lago chho.
વિનોદ ભાઈ, તમે અને મીના બેને ઘણા બધા લાઈફના અંદર સેક્રિફાઈસ કર્યા છે, તમે હાર્ડ વર્કિંગ કરી છે, તમે તમારા ફેમિલીને ખૂબ જ ઉપર લઈને આવ્યા છો, એ બધું અમારે તમારાથી શીખવા જેવું છે. અને તમારું દાંપત્ય જીવન બહુ જ એકબીજાને અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડિંગ કરીને બહુ જ સારી રીતે નીકળ્યું છે, એવી રીતે આગળ પરમાત્મા નીકાળતા રહે. હેપી એનિવર્સરી 15th ગોલ્ડન જ્યુબલી ટુ વિનોદ ભાઈ એન્ડ મીના બેન. ગોડ બ્લેસ યુ.
નેક્સ્ટ યર પાર્ટી લેવાના છે અમે, અને અમે પણ આવશું 51st યર.
આપતે તો કોરોનાએ આપને અટકાવી દીધા, નહી તો અમે ડેફિનેટ આવત.
હેપી એનિવર્સરી વિનોદ કાકી, તમારી આ 50મી એનિવર્સરી ઉપર ધન્યવાદ. આજે અમે જે જગ્યાએ ઊભા છે તે આપના થકી જ છીએ, અને એ બદલ ઘણો આભાર. તમે અમને સપોર્ટ કરીને બોલાવ્યા અને અમને રાખ્યા અને અમારા પગ ઉપર ઊભા રહેવાની શીખવાડ્યું, તે બદલ અમે તમારા ઋણી છીએ. ફરી એકવાર અમારા સર્વના ધન્યવાદ.
જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
જય શ્રી કૃષ્ણ.
વાહ વાહ રામજી, ક્યા જોડી હૈ બનાઈ, મીના બેન વિનોદ ભાઈ કો બધાઈ હૈ બધાઈ. 50th મેરેજ એનિવર્સરી પર સબ ખાએ કેક મીઠાઈ. વાહ વાહ રામજી, ક્યા જોડી હૈ બનાઈ, મીના બેન વિનોદ ભાઈ કો બધાઈ હૈ બધાઈ.
હેલો વિનોદ ભાઈ, મીના બેન, જય મહારાજ જી કી. હેપી મેરેજ એનિવર્સરી. 50 years, a very long journey, diamond jubilee. 50 years of deep bonding, mutual understanding, love, hard work, responsibility, a very, very long journey. But a very successful long journey. And I wish कि आगे की आपकी जो भी जर्नी है वो हेल्दीएस्ट रहे, हैप्पीएस्ट रहे, जीवन का एक एक पल का आप पूरा पूरा लाभ उठाएं, जीवन में उत्साह रहे, नया कुछ जीवन में आए, अच्छा जीवन में आए, आप जो भी
नया
चाहें
कुछ
आप,
जीवन में आए, अच्छा जीवन में आए, आप जो भी चाहें आपको वो सब कुछ मिले.
आप देखिए इतने साल हो गए, 50 years, हम लोग आपके मैरिज एनिवर्सरी पे कभी नहीं आमने सामने हो पाए, लेकिन इस लॉकडाउन ने आपको और हमको मिला दिया है. लॉकडाउन ने बहुत कुछ खोया भी है हमारा, लेकिन
आपसे मुलाकात भी कराई है। कितना शुभ अवसर है हम लोगों के लिए कि हम आपको इस मौके पर विश कर रहे हैं, आमने सामने हैं। बहुत मन प्रसन्न है, अंदर से बहुत खुश है। चांदनी चौक की यादें ताज़ा हो जाती है। मैं तो मम्मी के घर के बिल्कुल ही पास थी, सबसे ज़्यादा लाभ मुझे ही मिला, इसलिए बहुत सारी यादें जुड़ी हुई हैं। और फिर चाहते हैं कि आप फिर से इंडिया आएं, हम लोगों के साथ फिर से समय बिताएं। जीवन कहाँ से कहाँ आ गया। मधुर यादें कितनी जुड़ी हुई हैं। और फिर से यही आपके लिए भगवान से प्रार्थना करते हैं कि आपकी ये जो बॉन्डिंग है वो और मजबूत हो, जैसे जैसे समय आगे जाए, जैसे जैसे समय पसार हो, आपका ये लव, ये अफेक्शन, ये बॉन्डिंग बढ़ती रहे और आपका ये प्यार, ये ब्लेसिंग्स पारुल बेला की फैमिली पर, बच्चों पर भी हमेशा बना रहे। बच्चों को अपने नानी का हाथ का डिलीशियस फूड मिलता रहे और नाना जी की गाइडेंस मिलती रहे, यही शुभकामनाएं हैं। और आपकी ब्लेसिंग्स हम पर भी हमेशा बनी रहे, बस हम यही चाहते हैं, आप खुश रहें, प्रसन्न रहे। अगेन हैप्पी मैरिज एनिवर्सरी, बाय, जय महाराज जी की।
दिए जलाए प्यार के, चलो इसी खुशी में बरस बिता के आए है शाम जिंदगी, बरसों बिता के आए है ये 50वीं मेरी एनिवर्सरी।
Many, many happy returns for the day. With all best wishes, be healthy, be happy forever.
Wish you a very happy anniversary.
Vinod bhai, bhabhi, tamari lagan ni 50 varsh pura thiya. Te badal tamne khuwa bhi nahi das.
Vinod bhai, Vinoben, happy marriage anniversary.
We're here to wish Beena Kaki and Vinod Kaka a 50th golden wedding anniversary.
Oh.
And I'm Sandeep Desai. This is my wife Shefali Desai, my mom Ila, Tej, Krish, and behind the camera is Ashika. My mom's going to start with some words.
Beena Ben, Vinod Bhai, lagnani tamne ghani ghani vadhai. Tame badha j kutumbijano ne madadgar banya chho. Tamara badha j pautra pautri na abhyas ramat ma rastar avta hata. Koi pan ne margadarshan apta hata. Tamaru dampatyan sukhi anand ma rahe evi prabhu prarthna.
Hi, this is a golden anniversary for Vinod Kaka and Beena Kaki. Story, Delhi meets Ahmedabad. Wow, 50 years, what an achievement. What a proud moment for all of us family members. I think I'll go through a few found memories I have of them. Every one of them, you'll see a common theme. It involves family. I think that's is very common for them. This, for me, first memory started out when they came to India. I probably was around 7 or 8 years old. I remember Beena Kaki always taking care of Bella and Barul. And then whenever we would go for trips, they would always take all of us with them. You know, I remember going to Mount Abu, having that trip. Very, very fun, very fond memories of that. Then we moved to America, we moved to Texas, and I always remember getting a card and gifts during my birthdays. You know, again, they made sure, they remembered, I would get a
card and a gift. You know, again, it was family was important to them. Then later on, they took me in. I moved in with them in my senior year of high school and stayed with them through college. So again, you know, Bina Kaki was like a second mother to me. She made sure I ate breakfast. I had, ate proper food, not just a bunch of junk stuff. So, you know, always appreciated that. Vinod Kaka has been an inspiration to me. He started out, came here by himself, made something, got educated. Once he got married, both of them started off together and making sure that all of us in India were, you know, whatever our needs were being met there. Later on, Vinod Kaka moved to California with family, and with all of that was going on, he still made sure, he worked very, very hard and made sure all of us had the opportunity to come here to US. You know, both of them are the pillar of the family. They made sure to uplift all of us in whatever stage of life that each one of us were in. Wishing you both a very long and healthy life. May it be filled with joy. And again, congratulations. Happy golden anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Congratulations on this major milestone, 50 years. Wow, that's awesome. Thank you for all the support throughout the years. And again, congratulations and many more to come.
Happy golden anniversary.
Golden anniversary.
Hi, Vinod Uncle, Mina Masi. We want to wish you a happy 50th wedding anniversary. And Mom wants to do the same.
Yeah. Hello, Vinod Bhai. Mina, tamne banne ne happy marriage anniversary. And enjoy your day.
Enjoy it.
Enjoy it. And I know Mina. We play together, everything. I remember you, everything.
Good job, Demake.
તું તો નોટ ઇગલ હતી પણ મને બધું ખબર છે પણ હું નથી બધું કહેવા માંગતી તે એક દિવસ મારા પેટમાં ચાવી ભોગાલી દીધી મોડામાં પછી મને બાંધી દીધી કે તને બાંધી દીધી મને કંઈ યાદ નથી બાએ બાંધી દીધેલી પલંગ હાથે ને પછી ખીચવાયેલી બા ને એવું બધું ઘણું યાદ બહુ યાદ નથી આવતું પણ ભૂલી ગઈ છું બધું પણ હવે જે યાદ આવ્યું તે ચલો યુ હેવ અ ગુડ ટાઈમ play together everything we play together and go to school Sadapate school and everything that's it
enu var kapi le dulu
arigi puligi dulu
tar var no tar kaka ne
ha kaka kapi ka eni khabar chhe
I know but remind her
bolai
yeah
oh ju ek vastu yaad aavi ઓહ પેલા આપણે સુરત ગયેલા કાકીને કાકાજી રહેતા હતા ત્યારે આપણે ડુંબસ ગયેલા એ ત્યાં કિરીટ કાકાઓ આવેલા અને લખોટી લઈને આપણે રમતા હતા અને બધા તોફાન કરતા હતા ત્યારે પેલા શિરીષ કાકાએ તારા વાળ કાપી કાઢેલા ને પછી કાકી ખીજવાયેલી બહુ ખીજવાયેલી તે બધું મને યાદ છે તને બી યાદ હશે એવું બધું યાદ છે થોડું થારું તારું લંચ બોક્સનું બી મને અલીગઢનું યાદ છે તે કંઈક ચાવી મારા લંચ બોક્સમાંથી કંઈક કાઢી લીધેલી ને ચલ લક્ષ પણ કંઈક કરેલું તે પણ મને એ યાદ જ નહીં આવ્યું તો કાંઈ વાંધો નહીં યુ હેવ વી એન્ડ મી એન્ડ યુ હેવ એ વેરી ગુડ ટાઈમ ઇન ધ યંગ એજ વી હેવ એ ફન વી ગો ટુ સ્કૂલ ઇન ધ સેમ બસ ઇન સદાપટે સ્કૂલ એન્ડ વી હેવ એ ગુડ ટાઈમ Okay, bye.
Anyway, have a great day. We wish we could celebrate with you, but unfortunately all of this is going on. But we hope to celebrate soon and hope you can enjoy 50 more years together. And just relax, enjoy, and we wish you the best. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Vinodrai and Meena, Jai Sri Krishna. Tamara lagnana 50 varas pura thaya. એના તમને ખૂબ ખૂબ અભિનંદન પાઠવું છું મીના તને અમારા ઘરથી વિદાય આપી હતી એનો મને ખૂબ ખૂબ આનંદ છે. દિલ્હીમાં બી આપણે બંને સાથે શોપિંગ કરવા જતા હતા એ બી મને ખૂબ યાદ આવે છે. એવી રીતે જૂની વાતો યાદ કરીને તમે લોકો આજનો દિવસ આનંદ કરો અને તમને ખૂબ ખૂબ અભિનંદન.
વિનોદરાય અને બીના, લગ્નના 50 વર્ષ ઉજવી રહ્યા છો જાણે બહુ આનંદ. ખૂબ ખૂબ અભિનંદન, શુભેચ્છાઓ. આજનો દિવસ સારો જાય, ખૂબ એન્જોય કરો અને આવી એનિવર્સરી, ઘણી એનિવર્સરી આપણે ઉજવતા રહીએ એવી પ્રભુને પ્રાર્થના. બીના બેંકમાં નોકરી કરતી હતી બરોડામાં, ત્યારે ઓફર આવી અને વિનોદભાઈને ટૂંકમાં જવાનું હતું એટલે તરત તાત્કાલિક જઈને બધું અમદાવાદ જવું પડ્યું અને બધું ટૂંક સમયમાં બધું ગોઠવાઈ ગયું અને લગ્ન પતી ગયા. ત્યાર પછી લગ્ન પછી આપણે ને મળવાનું ઘણું થતું રહ્યું. એનું કારણ એ હતું કે આપણે અમે જ્યાં જ્યાં ગયા ત્યાં તમે આવ્યા. અમે રાજકોટ હતા ત્યાં રાજકોટ આવ્યા, ભાઈ ભાભી બી સાથે હતા. આપણે બધું સ્વરાજ દર્શન કર્યા, સોમનાથ, દ્વારકા, જૂનાગઢ, જામનગર. અને ત્યાર પછી તમે મુંબઈ આવ્યા, મુંબઈ અમે તમે ફર્યા સાથે, ફેશન સ્ટ્રીટ, નરીમન પોઈન્ટ, અમારી ઓફિસ અને જુ બીચ વગેરે. મુંબઈ તમારું આવવાનું 2-3 વાર થયું અને સારી રીતે આપણે એન્જોય કીધું ફર્યા. એ પછી આ આપણે અહીંયા અમદાવાદ આવવા, હું રિટાયરમેન્ટ પછી આવ્યો ત્યારે તમે આવ્યા 2-3 વાર. ત્યારે બી આપણે ઘણું એન્જોયમેન્ટ કીધું, તમારી કાઇટ ફ્લાઇંગ તમે કીધી, મેચ, ક્રિકેટ મેચ જોયો, આપણે શોપિંગ ઘણું ફર્યું, ઘણી જગ્યાઓ ગયા. આ રીતે બધું આપણે એસોસિએશન ઘણા વર્ષો રહ્યું અને ઘણા વર્ષો આપણે સાથે કોન્ટેક્ટ ચાલુ જ રહ્યો. અને હવે અમારી ઈચ્છા છે કે તમે પાછા ઇન્ડિયા વહેલા આવો અને આપણે બધા પાછા મળીએ. જૂની બધી યાદો ઘણી છે પણ અત્યારે વિડીયોમાં ના કે બધી વાતો ના થાય, તો પછી આપણે તમે આવો ત્યારે આપણે બધા ભેગા મળીને જૂની બધી વાતો યાદ કરીએ અને એન્જોયમેન્ટ એન્જોય કરીએ.
હેપી એનિવર્સરી, 50 યર્સ.
થેન્ક યુ ફોર એવરીથિંગ.
વી લવ યુ.
કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેશન્સ ઓન 50 યર્સ ટુગેધર. વી જસ્ટ વોન્ટેડ ટુ સે થેન્ક યુ ફોર all of the love and support that you've shared with us. You've welcomed your favorite Jemai into the family for the last 20 plus years, and you know, we couldn't have done any of this without you guys and your love and all of the help you provided with these guys as well as us personally. So thank you for everything you've done. Enjoy the first, I hope you enjoyed the first 50 years. Enjoy the next 50. We love you and
we love you. Bye-bye.
Happy anniversary. Pachas anniversary, Nani and Nana.
We can't believe you've been together for 50 years and we hope the next 50 years are just as great. We miss spending time with you guys and going to the park, watching Indian award shows, NDM, and more.
We miss you so much and we can't wait to see you again.
We love you.
We hope you have a great day.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Hi, Nana Nani. Happy 70th anniversary. I just want to say thank you for all the great memories that you have given to me and making our stay every time we come to your house just the best experience ever. Nani, I just want to say thank you for all the food, cleaning, and just taking care of us. That's all you do for us. And Nana, thank you for taking us places every time, making me laugh, making Karina, Gia, and Sean laugh. One memory that I enjoy is every time I come stay for a week to go to camp or something, I just love staying there with you guys and spending time with you. And yeah, it's fun to hang out with you guys, even though I don't do it that much anymore. So I really hope to see you guys again and hang out with you guys again. And happy 70th anniversary. We love you.
Hi, Nana Nani. Happy 50th anniversary. We love you so much. I love coming over to your house and having fun. And Nani, I love it when you make us awesome food and you show us how you can do jump ropes and then you come swimming with us. And Nana, I love it when you make us laugh and you always try and teach me about cricket and when I really don't understand it. So I just want to say thank you for all the things that you've done for us, all the sacrifices you've had to make for us. And I love you so much. Happy 50th anniversary.
Hi, Nani. Happy 50th anniversary.
We thank you for always being there with us, and
we love you so much, and we thank you for all the sacrifices and hardships that you had to overcome to get to America and start a family, and we thank you for that, because without you guys we wouldn't be here, and we hope that you guys enjoy the rest of your retirement, and we'll always make you proud. We love you.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Pachas me. Anniversary me. Kas Mubarak. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
I hope the Indian cricket team does awesome the next 50 years. And we wish you the best of health and happiness for a long, 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 long time to come.
Yep. And yes, we will celebrate again next year.
Big party.
Sure. Big party.
Big party. Big party.
No knee issue. You can dance on the dance floor.
And we'll do another dance appearance for you too as a treat.
Happy 50th anniversary. Sorry we couldn't celebrate the way we had planned, but we'll definitely do something again soon when we can. I can't believe it's been 50 years. You guys both are so young looking and acting still, and I'm so grateful for that. In these 50 years, you both have shown us what it takes to build such a solid foundation with your friends and your family. You guys came here and it was so hard. I can't even imagine what you guys went through and the sacrifices you had to make and what you have provided not only to us, but to everyone around you. You've really taught us that the 50 years together is not only about you two and your relationship, but the relationships you have with the friends and friends that are like family and the connections that you have and how to treat people. I hope that we can only be like you guys in that regards and live by your example, you know, in our 50 years of marriage and plus that, and to be able to teach our kids. You know, I am forever grateful and thankful that you are my parents, and I couldn't be luckier. And I'm so proud of you guys. I love you very much, and happy 50th, and we'll celebrate soon. Bye.
Hello. Happy anniversary. I can't believe it's your 50th. Time is flying by. But I just want to say that I am very grateful to have two amazing parents. Thank you so much for all the hard work that you've done your entire life to give us the life that we have today. I also want to say thank you so much for teaching us the importance of family and all of our connections. Wishing you the most amazing 50th anniversary in quarantine. We will celebrate again next year. But till then, I love you and wish you 30 more years of wedding bliss. Bye.
Hello, Jai Maharaj Ki. Vinodai Minana Sub Marajni Anusini Patasasni Sub Kamna Nusu Basirad Maro Kup Kup Asirad and a Kup Kup Sub Kamna. Tamnetum Police Acting Ashi. And it's a major Banekutum Seva Piche Vinodai and Minae. Ebi Ati Che Etlemanum Police Nati Sakti. અને તમે અમને અને ભાઈને અમેરિકા બોલાવ્યા ને એટલે પ્યારથી વિનોદરાય અને મીનાએ પોતાની ગાડીમાં અમને એટલા બધી જગ્યાએ ફેરવ્યા, ટેક્સાસ, મેક્સિકો, નાસા, લાસ વેગાસ, નાસા, એ બધી તમે ખૂબ ફેરવ્યા, ખૂબ પ્યાર આપ્યો કે હું ભૂલી શકતી જ નથી. અને મારો તમને ખૂબ ખૂબ પ્યાર, મને બહુ બોલતા તો નથી આવડતું, પણ તમે આટલું જીવન તમે સુખમય ને સેવામાં ગુજાર્યું છે બંને ફેમિલી માટે, તેવી અને તમે બંને તમારું જીવન હજુ સુખથી સ્વસ્થ રીતે જાય અને શાંતિથી જાય, અને મારા ખૂબ ખૂબ આશીર્વાદ, તમે સુખી રહો અને સ્વસ્થ રહો. હેપી તમારી મેરેજ એનિવર્સરી, ફરી વાર પાછી કહું છું, ખૂબ ખૂબ શુભકામના. રાધા ના બોલે ના બોલે ના બોલે રે, ના બોલે ના બોલે ના બોલે રે, ઘૂંઘટ કે પટ ના ખોલે રે, રાધા ના બોલે ના બોલે ના બોલે રે. Thank you.